What's good, y'all? It's Key, and I'm back with another video, bruh. Now, look, this video right here. Now, I don't know who this person is at all, but y'all said that once I listen to him, he's gonna change my life, all right? So, look, bruh, we about to listen to him, all right? Now, it's Eminem Rap Guy song, but his name what, K.A.A.N? K.A.A.N remix, Cam remix. I don't know, bro. Y'all let me know. I don't know nothing about this dude, bro. But y'all said, hey, I'm going out what y'all told me. Y'all said if I listen to him, he gonna be fired. I mean, he gonna change my life. You know what I'm saying? So we about to see what he's saying, all right? But hey, if you new to the channel, make sure you like, comment, subscribe. Hey, bro. Right now, bro, the way my mind set up, bro, I'm in God mode, my nigga. I'm in God mode, bro. Like, I feel like my grind mode about to be real and unstoppable, bro. I'm about to earn all of this, bro. Trust me, man. That's how I'm feeling right now, bro. I ain't gonna lie. I feel like I'm in God mode, bro. Nothing can stop me right now, bro. That's how I'm feeling. But enough of that, bro. I want to see what y'all talking about with this dude right here. Because I don't know this nigga. So, we about to see. All right? So, like, comment, subscribe to this channel. Let's get to this video. Come on. And I heard the original Rap Guy, the Rap Guy sound. So, let's see.
Nice, nigga.
Confidence is low, I am no rap guy. Do whatever that I gotta do, I guarantee it isn't that hard. I gotta get better and kill it, but I keep it real, no fuck sauce. There ain't no competition, I murdered this motherfucker, Charles Manson. Now give me the time and I'll be blowing your mind, guess I'm another lyricist. I was a cynical child, the inattentive, evident, and the rigid. Never really noticed it, my flow was fucking ridiculous. Picking the pitiful, never subliminal, seminal sentence, but I say, you're my goddamn monster. Call me necrophiliac, I feel I'm on a level that most of these other niggas never really come close to. I hope you notice me, I spit the focus, this is my passion, devoted. I can't quit, I came in and conquered by constantly practicing, passing these peons and pleading for peace. I'm a beast and I treat all these beasts like...
All right, bro. Now, I heard how Eminem rap, bro. He rap fast as hell. I barely can get the words through what he's saying. Now, K.A.A.N, whatever your name is, my nigga. Bro, you rap it, bro. You got it, bro. I was not expecting him to do this, bro. But I should have expected it because it's Rap Guy by Eminem. Now, any song you hop on that got Eminem in the title, you gotta go ballistic, bro. But K.A.A.N, you got it, bro. I'm sorry. I apologize, my nigga. Now, you rap fast as hell. Alright, you got it, bro. Alright, you got it. About to listen to your lyrics, bro. I know you can rap, and you say you a lyricist. Oh yes, you definitely in my category now. You definitely.
There ain't no competition. I murdered this motherfucker, Charles Manson. Now give me the time, and I'll be blowing your mind. Guess I'm another lyricist. I was a cynical child, the inattentive, evident, and the rigid. Never really noticed it. My flow was fucking ridiculous, picking the pitiful, never subliminal, seminal sentence. But I say, you're my goddamn monster. Call me necrophiliac. I feel I'm on a level that most of these other niggas never really come close to. I hope you notice me. I spit the focus. This is my passion, devoted. I can't quit. I came in and conquered by constantly practicing, passing these peons and pleading for peace. I'm a beast, and I treat all these beasts like a feast. I don't need with the loot.
Hello, my boy said I treat all these beasts like a feast. Oh, okay, bro. Hold on, bro. Man, there's so many words, bro. I'm not catching all these bars. I'm gonna let you know right now, bro. So, and y'all might as well put some dope bars in the comments, because I'm not catching all this, bro. I promise you I'm not. Alright?
These other niggas never really gone close to. I hope you notice me. I spit the focus. This is my passion devoted. I can't quit. I came in and conquered my...
He said, this is my potion devoted. I cannot quit. Hey, that's fast, bro. Hey, if it's something that you want to do, if it's your passion, don't quit, bro. And I remember I had a passion and I quit it, bro. I'm gonna get back to it though. Trust and believe that, my nigga. Trust and believe.
Constantly practicing, passing these peons and pleading for peace. I'm a beast and I treat all these beasts like a feast. I don't need with delusional witty and someone consider it. Fuck. Did it by yourself because nobody wanna help. But when I'm reaching for the belt, I keep it ringing like a bell. But I can tell it when it's something fake. I will make them. I'm making amends for my sins with a hyphen. I bring it like a hymen.
Come on.
I'm living artist, a nigga hardest, a fucking flawless. I want it all and I bet it, I've been to get it. I've been living like a suicidal patient, pacing in my isolation. I could barely even think, so I've been giving the truth, looking for some peace of mind. So can I get it from you? What negatives ever do? No, I never had to groove. My confidence is low, I am no rap guy. Do it about it, I gotta do, I guarantee it isn't that hard. I gotta get better and kill it, but I keep it real, no fuck sauce. There ain't no competition, I murdered this motherfucker, chose man, son. You can hand me the torch, I'll be carrying that. I fell in love with the pain, I'll be marrying that. But
I'm not giving it back, I figured the flow was... The man the beast, bro. He a beast, bro. Alright, bro, you got it. you got it right here, bro. Like, I don't even know if I'm gonna make it past the bit. Bro, I'm only 1:39 in, my nigga. I'm never gonna make it past, bro. I'm not even gonna make it past 5 minutes. I already know. You got it, my nigga.
Kind of forming a voice of my own opinion, depending if it was given by the nigga that you hear right now. Got a positive aspect, a little misfit. These motherfuckers hate them, but the silence convincing. I'm remedying a little bit of patience. I pray that I have that. I rap ass and tap bastards with a backlash, fat gas. Body mustache inside a knapsack. Going up and down, my temperament is the NASDAQ. Ash rat, never distract. I'm giving contact, impact, nigga attack. You gotta step back. Bitch, I'm independent, but never signing a contract. Never understood why you motherfuckers were warned that. Better get a.
Hold up, he said something about signing a contract. Is he independent or is he signed? Y'all let me know that in the comments. Is he independent or is he signed? Because, I ain't gonna lie, he's too good to be signed, bro. Like, he don't need to be signed. I'll tell you that right now. I'm just keeping it straight up, bro. If you signed, that's cool, but I feel like you don't need to be signed, bro. But, you know, somebody got, you know what I'm saying, some people got, you know what I'm saying, certain things that they got to do in life. So, I understand that, but if he independent, bro, regardless, he's nice, bro. He's nice. The man can rap. This is what we need in the rap industry right now, bro.
Away from me before I give you a dirt nap. Her and her tank is turning. I'm a surgeon with words and emergence to the sentence. I'm finna for my leisure. Leaving a leech, I proceed to the thesis. I wrote it in the bleachers. I hold like a cetus. Living on the side now, feeling like a genius. Tell me what the fuck you want to sell on creativity. Thesis, I wrote it in the bleachers. I hold like a cetus. Living on the
working from the bleachers. He's working on the sideline, but he feel like a genius.
Sideline, feeling like a genius. Tell me what the fuck you want to sell on creativity. You listen to the sound, you hear me something that's brand new. Murder any instrument, a woman that's a can do. Leave a negative comment, nigga. Why can't you get the same effort as me? This shit is very difficult.
Hold on, hold on. I ain't gonna lie. I'm over there listening to the beat right now. I'll listen to the beat for a second.
Nigga, why can't you get the same effort as me? This shit is very difficult. It seems effortlessly. How I swear from verse to pronoun, profound, slow down. Gotta let me catch my breath. Time to impress. This is my vocabulary. It's from A to Z and I'm actually accurate.
Come on.
Cool
to determine,
earn offensive.
That's not nice, bro.
I just keep living life like my mind never gets operations. Perpetual question, requested secretion. Tenacity, usually using very vicious vision. Worried, worship, dean, and yelling yesterday with his eye. Got zooted with his xylophone. Don't you get this stuff?
Hey, bro. Cool down, bro. Like, bro. I need a fan, man. I need a fan somewhere, bro. Need a fan for this nigga, bro. We need a fan for this nigga, bro. Tell him to cool down, bro. Like, why are you snapping like this? That's my question. Why are you snapping like this? You don't gotta snap like this. What they do? What the beat do to you? What was people saying for you to go crazy like this on the beat? And what, this song came out 4 years ago? This song came out 4 years ago. I never knew about it. So, this is my first time reacting. He came out 4 years ago. And y'all just not telling me to react to him?
What I do with a pen and I bet you tripping. Take me over, better turn over, and I got him frantic. Bow to the spiritual figure like Pope Francis. Take it to the Vatican inside of my beat and I bend it over the pew like a pedophilic priest. Sheesh, I descend in the case. No, I'm a pharaoh that's part of Egyptian religion that ended when Romans began to accept Christianity. I am omnipotent. Call me Osiris, the god of the afterlife. How I transition to regeneration that I resurrected.
Come
the
on.
Message directed is true for a liar. The way I arrive in distinctive attire, a crown on my head with the largest of feathers. I carry a crook in the flannel of my fantasy. A symbolic tailor, a story I'm telling the king of the living. My life, it was written on scrolls for the people. You step in my steep with the sea sacrifice. I'm licensed to carry my pen like a fire. I'm walking the crowded building, now you're firing fire.
Do you say I'm licensed to carry my pen like a fire? Come on, bro.
Slant of my fantasy, a symbolic tale of a story. I'm telling the king of the living. My life, it was written on scrolls for the people. You step in my steep with the sea sacrifices. I'm licensed to carry my pen like a fire. I'm walking the crowded building, now you're firing fire. The weapon I brought in my trench coat. I'm deterring people away from the exit. I shepherd them into the furious flurry. Your bullets bombarded, so pardon my pace. If you cover your face, then you hit in the sternum. Never really giving you a chance with me. Huh? Who left a woo shape a shah? I'm a shah. I'm manually, I shall make a critique. My apostrophes are so many feet. But
yeah,
the people, I need your attention. I cannot progress if I don't. Don't ever cry, I've allowed all these evils inside of my life. And I used to be sober, what happened to me? And I used to work harder than what I do now. I don't have self-esteem and I feel insecure. I'm unsure of the person I am. I'm in need of identity, fairly sedated. I faded my former self back in 09 when I knew that I needed help. Very depressed, I was so isolated. Now leaving the house, I'm not feeling elated. I'd much rather go get a razor blade. No, I...
Hello. He said something about depressed. I heard something about Razor Blade. Bro, like, he's a lyrical artist. I'm not catching all these bars, but look, I give my props. And congratulate him. He deserve it. All I know, he said something about feeling sick and he need his medication. God. In the mirror and crash, shit's getting worse. I need more medication, no mental vacation, cause I cannot take it. I'm holding my breath and I'm no longer breathing or seeing. I'm down to the ground and they call paramedics. No need for an ambulance. I have departed to live in the past. I am finally free from the demons I have, or man, should I say heck? Cause now they in the past and I can't. And the great thing about this is you can understand every single word he's saying. That's the great thing, man. Like, bro, I applaud you for that. Because some of these people that be rapping fast, they be mumbling. And I don't understand one thing they said. I can understand what he's saying. I just can't, you know what I'm saying, repeat it. But I understand what he's saying. Like, I know what words he's saying. Even though he rapping fast, you can still tell what words he's saying. So, bro, I like this song right here. Eminem, I hope you seen his song, because he snapped with it. I don't know if he had the best remix or not. I don't know any other remixes to Rap God, but Eminem, you better look this man up. Look him up. Tripping on a motherfucker, better do it. Never knew it. I'm moving and grooving. You're losing. It's no illusion. I'm fusing the fuck. I'm working. I'm hurting. I'm on a purpose. Concerning, but never stopping. Even if your positivity, the nepotism of the racism. My negativity is definitely innovative. I take it to make a mind. I read it. Find a line. I got a sword inside that came out. I'm shocking by the honest side. I said I never tell a lie. I put my fucking hand up on the bomb. Let me testify. I rectify the situation. Amazing. I'm taking my time when I kill. This praying that you feel. This everything is special when I'm on this bitter rush. Why won't they leave me alone? Homie, you're dope. I really fuck with your flow. Man, if we got on a record and did it together, I'm shorting that shit in the blow. You niggas are hoes. And personally, I'm composed. I practice them. Hey, he said, if I hop on the beat with you, I'm sure that song gonna blow. And look, it will. The way he rapping on this, it's gonna blow. He ain't lying. The way he rapping on this, he ain't lying. It's gonna blow. Practice some more. These kids are a joke. They never studied the craft. But since they giving her half of the yes of the women that they procrastinate and win, I'm obsessive with this. My confession, no shit. They father, won't you forgive me for all my sins? And I'm playing some EPMD, but the sermons I'm serving. I guess you can thank every sermon in Paris for opening all of the doors. Mr. Mojo was rising. That's over the Ellen Woman album. I am still bumping, so please do your research. And both of those references coming from different genres. I am a student. My years, I'm a student of this. With the way that I studied for years, I don't have any pits. I appear and I'm peeking inside of the minds of the mentally struggling. Live far from enlightened, decided to slice it a piece of the pie. No man, I want a dozen. Refuse to attribute to making you dumber. I don't have no melodies. This ain't melodic. I'm honest to say that I wish to abolish these artists that started embellishing fallacies. Feeling like I should forgo to be militant. Missing the messages of Machiavelli. Yes, you motherfuckers never really understood it. I've been working at a pace. I know I need to take a break. These niggas said they got an issue with the talent I was given, but I do it with a passion. I know when it's a pass. And you think you fucking with knowledge, but really I am laughing. Take a little time for yourself. I know you gas up, and I will leave you gasping for God damn, nigga. Fuck. That's it. Rap God. That's it. I'm not a rap god, this isn't better than M's version. I'm aware of that. Still kinda cool though. Yeah. If you didn't like this, do me a favor. Find a duck dick and suck that duck dick. I enjoy this right here so much, man. Like he said, if you don't like it, I don't know what's your problem with rap then. At this point, you must not like rap at all if you don't like this right here. This is what you call a lyricist, you know what I'm saying? But my camera about to die. So I'm gonna get this video, end it, I'm gonna wrap it up. I enjoy this. You can understand all the words he's saying. He's not doing that mumbling or whatever. He's actually rapping by something, you know what I'm saying? I hope you seen this right here. So that would, cause it hit him up or something, get him on the track or whatever, bro. Cause he deserve it. He deserve it. All right. But look, I'm out. Y'all be safe out there. I love y'all. Y'all want me to react to him some more, bro? I'm glad y'all sent me him. Leave him in the comments or whatever if y'all want some more reactions about him. And I'm out.